and we are at the Pentagon today, Hampton University Terpsichorean Dance Company, and I am Gina A. Towns, Director of Marketing at Hampton University. On behalf of Dr. William R. Harvey, our retiring president after 44 years, and our incoming president, retired three-star general Daryl K. Williams, we were very proud to represent Hampton University and our history at Emancipation Oak at the Juneteenth celebration at the Pentagon of the United States of America.
The dance company is the longest running organization on Hampton University's campus and the first African American touring company in the country. Liberian girl, you came and you changed my world. A love so brand new. Liberian girl, you came and you changed me, girl. A feeling so true. Liberian girl, you know that you came and you changed my world.
You know, there's many things I could say today, but none are more fitting than to quote the Emancipation Proclamation as read by General Gordon Granger to the people of Galveston, Texas on 19 June 1865, and I quote, "All persons held as slaves or and henceforth shall be free. The executive government, including the military, will recognize and maintain the freedom of said persons." Now, 157 years later, the Department of the Air Force continues this charge to recognize and maintain the freedom of all persons, promoting a culture where all airmen and guardians, no matter the diverse background, have the opportunity to serve and reach their full potential.
And where does this begin, if not at home?
And I welcome for you once again Hampton University's pride jewel, our first organization, the Terpsichorean Dance Company, and they will be dancing to Stand Up.
I've been walking with my face turned to the sun. Weight on my shoulders, a bullet in my gun. Oh, I got eyes in the back of my head, just in case I have to run. I do what I can when I can while I can for my people, while the clouds roll back and the stars fill the night.